Hey guys, good evening, it's Oddsox here, and I'll be streaming Harry Potter Hogwarts Legacy today. Ooh, let me test my chat again. Is it coming? Does. Ah. It's too slow. Okay. Ooh. How have you been? Was your day? In Korea, it's 11 a.m. right now, so I just woke up like about 2 hours ago. I'm a bit tired, but think I'm too excited to be sleepy right now, so. Like I explained in my debut stream, I said I really like Harry Potter, and I'm a huge Potterhead. Like I have a whole shelf full with Hogwarts merchandises, and yeah, my team. I'm a huge team Hufflepuff, and yeah. Wish I can like show you guys what I have in my shelf right now. I have this letter which is written in my name. I have a cloak and everything. So I'm really excited for Hogwarts Legacy today. Let's start right away. Let me just bring the game up. Let's go. There's an alert saying that there's something wrong with my graphic drive. So hold on. Force. Wait, let me quickly update my drive. Maybe should I try this? I should try that later. Music.
메뉴 리더 버짐 전환하려면 스페이스 바를 누르세요. 액세스 옵션.
Okay. Wait, I have to change the language option, right? Let me quickly change some settings here. Okay, the customization. Oh, nice. Which one should I quit? Who should I start with? This one? Oh, you can change your skill. I should go with this one. And for the hair, ooh, I like this style. This one's cute too. Wait, I want a short hair, right? Okay, so hair color is this purple. It's so hard to choose. Gosh. We should go with this one. What is this? Ah. Scar. I don't have a scar on my face. The eye color. Purple. Yes. Wait. Purple. The eyebrows. Also purple. There you go. And my eyebrow shape. Prefer this one.
A few cobwebs and
it was wonderful. I believe I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. That was quite something. A few cobwebs and some dust. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. That was quite something.
I think this voice is most similar to me.
A few cobwebs and I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you.
And, okay. This is easy. Story mode, easy, hard, medium, so I'll go. And my character name is Oddsox, and I'm a witch. Let's go.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a secondhand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Who's that? Isn't he a Diggory?
Oh. Eleazar! George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
Hi there. Is it Sestrals? It's probably Sestrals because you cannot see them. Yay, 40 games. I played many of their games. Wait, you should put owls in your birdcage.
Just barely.
And who is your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Huh? Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
Fifth year?
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to
Hogwarts. I'm going
so
as
late.
A fifth year.
Nor
I didn't know that.
I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now,
what happened to me?
Asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
Daily Prophet.
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Ranrok.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues...
There's a dragon!
Believe he is
there's a dragon! Guys! Threat. Guys, you have to look out! And there's a freaking dragon outside, flying with us.
Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the ministry knew about his activities.
Your wife is dead? I'm sorry.
Before I could respond, I... received this. It
what is
was
that?
The last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me
it looks like
elf,
a spray can.
But with no correspondence, I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
You see a glow?
Merlin's beard. How did you
Merlin's beard?
We did.
Frick nail. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Is that guy dead? Ancestrals. Oh, you can now see Ancestrals because you just saw a dead person. No, no, no. Oh, this is so sad. Like, I started to like him. Did they teleport? It's a squirrel! Oh, jeez.
Are you alright? You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion.
Wiganweld.
That stuff will write you in a second.
G.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he...
Guys, George is dead.
What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir? Where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
Oh, it's a port
key. An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
Okay, child, you are grade 5. You should know about that.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why.
Yeah, I can move it like this. Okay. Wait, I have to, like, change the settings first. Because it's supposed to be, like, appearing on my other screen. Okay, there we go. And wait, spring by. Wonder is back here. Ooh, I can see your chats right now. I couldn't read them before because of this game popping up on the wrong monitor. I was a bit. Wait, I think I should try like. Finding a way to like need to change this whole thing in an English mode, but then at the same time still have the subtitles. Oh. How do I change it? Wait, how do I change language options here? Hogwarts, legacy, language. You have to restart it. No way. Okay, let me just save it here then. Okay, so do you guys want to see the Korean subtitles? Then I think I shouldn't change my language options, because if I change it, I won't be able to get Korean subtitles. I wonder. Okay, let me just try with these now. Let me just look around a bit. Where are we?
How far did that porky take us?
Farther from London than the carriage traveled.
We're in Scotland.
In the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think
the porky was meant to lead us there?
I do. This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that porky to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Guys, like, do you get?
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Like,
ancient magic?
Yes, a powerful magic wielded by a rare few. Seems to have been lost to time.
Like, you guys remember the wait, what's it called? The carriage? You guys remember the carriage that they were on? It had no horses. But then when my character watched George die, the Cestrals just appeared, which means George was dead. Sisters only appear to you when you, like, witness a death. So, I thought that was crazy. Wait. Okay, let's go on. So, I think Miriam's dead too. And Miriam is Mr. Pig's, Professor Pig's
Hogwarts
wife.
Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the port key, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
It's very true. And I think I'll have to change my mouse settings. There we go.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path.
We try incendio.
Some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
Ooh.
Excellent.
Was it bombarda? Oh, shoot. You okay, sir? Let's
that
go.
Was a bit rougher than I expected.
Ooh, I can break things. Let's go. Wacha! Wacha!
Your work's improving with every cast.
Oh.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. I think his physical activity is like way better than mine. Like he looks quite
now.
Old.
It's just ahead.
But how can he like just climb walls like that?
Steady yourself.
There's a huge reparo going on. That's cool.
Almost there.
Ooh. My like spells can go quite far, I guess. I have to like check if it's highlighted well.
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Ooh, I have a mini map now. Okay.
Professor, this statue.
This may have been his home.
Who is he? Like, who puts a statue of themselves in their house? That's weird.
Hmm.
think it's nice that it highlights your aim.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking?
Should I go there by myself?
What's this?
Professor Fig!
It's Hogwarts! It's Hogwarts!
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
Wait, never mind, it's not Hogwarts.
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again. Like the glow on the portkey container.
It looks like a Portkey Games logo to me. That's quite funny.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
There's a goblin.
Hello?
Is it Gringotts? Are we in Gringotts now? Are you a Griphook? It's Griphook. No, wait. It's not Griphook. It doesn't look like this.
It can't be. Just a moment. where are we here? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume. Precisely. The key? Hmm?
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
Duh.
This way, then. Stay close.
I'm scared. What's gonna be in there? Oh, the rail card! I always wanted to, like, ride one.
After you. Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them.
Ooh. I always wanted to ride one. Yay!
Ooh!
Hundreds.
I can look around.
We see quite a few on our way.
It's so cool.
12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath. A what?
The fall. Yeah.
All enchantments.
Right.
It's a security measure.
It was on the Deathly Hollows.
Experience the thief sound fall before, have you? Heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over 4 centuries.
Really?
It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Number
12.
Vault 12. Momentous day.
On your way.
Wearing was glowing.
Like the glow you saw on the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that? We were just wondering about that goblin back there. He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore. Here we are.
Let's go.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. What? In that time, no one has visited Vault 12 until today.
What is this? It's a card full of bricks. What's this? Wait! I was just gonna check the box. Hey. Aww.
Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
Ooh, I got 46 gold. This should be galleons? How do you read galleons?
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait.
Oh.
Best of luck.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected.
Are we locked in here?
There must be something.
Ooh, there's a door.
Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present.
A revealing charm is a Revelio. Like, duh.
Ready your wand and focus.
Ooh. I have to press the space bar. Wait, isn't it Illuminati?
Revelio. There, I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
A door.
Ooh.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw in the portkey container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos!
Where are we?
This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
Just stay with him?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
Where is he going?
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
Huh?
When I moved towards the glow, suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
It's upside
you
down.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue.
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Hmm.
must be something to that reflection you're seeing. I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Hmm. Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Ooh. The casting method is quite, like, weird.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Do we have to fight him? I don't want to fight him. No, I don't want to fight them. I don't want to fight them.
Look out!
Q, Protego. Ooh. You got some skills, man. You're coming from all directions? No way. All guns?
Stay close.
Where is he? Professor Fig.
Professor? Professor Fig.
Professor Fig. Where are you?
Good.
I'm freaking scared.
Where am I supposed to go?
Okay, now the lights are telling
What's
me.
What's happening?
Where
the
to go?
The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Oh, that's where they're leading me. That glow. Revelio. I suppose I'm on my own this time.
No. Okay, wow, the battling is so, like, hard. Oh, so you can, like, press Protego for long, and then you stupefy. Okay, now I understand. Oh, there's more? Freaking hell! Thank you.
No way. No way, I died. How do I resurrect? Wait, I just fail like that? Wait, I still don't get how to use the... Okay, I should like get my timing. Hard. Wait. There's a door. Wait, wait. I have to adjust the sound settings a bit because I heard that game's too loud. Is it a pensive? It's a memory.
There you are. How did you? What is this place?
I don't know. I found this, floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin.
I told
that
you.
Pensive.
It's a pensive.
For viewing memories.
Yeah.
I wonder.
It's a memory. Somewhere.
Follow my lead.
Just dive in. Yeah, like that. Ooh. Wait, is that Dumbledore? No, wait, it's Phineas? Phineas? Is he Phineas? No, wait, that's Rogwood.
Perhaps too well. We've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough.
Is he Rockwood?
We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can. That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We were.
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But
he's a Ranrock.
I was right.
He looks so evil.
Ranrock. Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's Vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
You look so evil, like...
sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions.
Oh,
to
I don't want him to
die. Quite clear.
This goblin has been nice,
sir,
to us.
I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have them.
Oh no! No!
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
We don't have anything, sir.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
What the? What? Is it something like a transformer or something? Jesus. Professor Fig, are you okay? No, 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 no. No!
Are you all right?
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here.
Do you hear the sound?
We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
I'm in Hogwarts! Wait, is this an owl that we saw at the beginning? It's a barn owl. I'm so excited! Hogwarts Legacy! It stopped. Wait, no, it didn't. Do you see this little logo at the corner?
Oh, good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony.
Do I have to just, like, barge in?
But that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrock. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony? Phineas,
Nigel. He's Phineas! Oh, okay.
Prepare yourself to meet the headmaster.
I like Phineas. He's a bit...
Fig! Nice of you to join us.
Self-bragging.
The sorting ceremony is over.
There were... complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin
problem... Goblins. I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left.
Why so mean?
If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
The Great Hall! And the candles on the ceiling!
Professor Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Professor Weasley!
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
Oh my gosh. The sorting hat!
Yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you?
That was... supposed to be
you come
a secret,
here with
hey?
Preferences and preconceptions, certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit, but your professors have a great deal to teach you as well.
Right.
I wonder... I detect something in you.
What is it?
A certain
what is
sense
it?
Of...
humor?
What is it?
Ooh. I would go for trust. Because, most important thing?
A sense
for
of
me?
Loyalty? I believe myself.
The loyalty.
True friend. I know I value that trait in others.
You do not give up easily, do you? You are undaunted by challenges that lie ahead. And your loyalty to a friend delayed your arrival here this evening. Perhaps you belong in Hufflepuff.
Yeah! I'm a team Hufflepuff! Of course I accept, because I'm a Hufflepuff. So I think we should change some outfits here. Like this? Oh! Yay!
Oh, and one more thing. Due to the unfortunate injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled.
No way. I'm gonna sue you.
Enough.
Black.
It's not as though I've banned flying altogether, but don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
What kind of headmaster dismisses children like that? He's so rude.
Quite an entrance. It's lovely to meet you. I'm
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common?
I shall see to it, sir. As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
As deputy headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way.
She's so kind. I really love her. Aww.
It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. Might be a bit of work, but I'm sure that's never stopped you before.
It hasn't, Professor.
Now, here we are at the entrance to the
We're gonna do the drums! Let's go, baby.
This is the entrance.
Indeed. I will explain what to do, but I hesitate to do it myself as one errant knock leads to being doused in vinegar. Most unpleasant. You must tap the barrel, two from the bottom, middle of the second row, in the rhythm of Helga Hufflepuff.
Helga Hufflepuff. Helga Hufflepuff. I look so confused. There we go.
Well done. Now go on in and get some sleep. You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
Good night, ma'am.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.
Okay, let me just stop here. And I have to, like, change the language settings, I guess. Okay, I changed the settings. Guys, I'm so excited. Like, it was my, like, dream to, like, enter Hogwarts. Okay, now it's it has changed the settings. My eyes arch. Okay, let's go. This is my common room. I mean, dormitory. Where's my bed? Is this my bed? I ate the candy and it's making me float. Can I try another one? It's something like fizzing Wisby, I guess. It makes me float. There's a disc. It's an apple. It's so cozy, neat. Teapot. Ooh, did I just bump it? I'm sorry. It's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. They're talking about me. Okay, so my room is second last one. No, wait, it's in the middle. No, wait, it's the third one. Okay. It looks so cute and nice. Hi, can I talk to you? No? Okay, sorry. It's so nice to like just cuddle around here.
Sure of it. Every time he's around me, he's crooning at me. It's like being courted by a manticore.
Courted by a manticore.
He passed me a note in class with a heart on it. I went bright red. He said I
Aww.
Had a complexion like a hippocampus egg. Fancy saying that. I think it's because I don't sleep well.
Ugh. Why would Helga Hufflepuff have you tap on barrels, though? That's the only thing that mystifies me.
Sometimes the prefect sits next to me. Well, one time they did, in the common room. Mind you, it was the only seat left, and I did ask them to.
The chairs in the common room are too comfortable. Closed my eyes for 2 seconds the other day. Woke up 2 hours after charms.
I'd wager the Hufflepuff common room's the coziest of them all. Simply the fact that it's so close to the kitchens makes it seem more homely.
Right, right.
If you ask any Hufflepuff, they'll tell you there's a badger in their common room.
I suspect most Slytherins would prefer not to be in a dungeon, myself.
Why study in the common room when you could be outside in the fresh air? I'd rather be in the courtyard than a musty old library any day.
I like listening to their conversations. Sorry.
I heard that someone cast the Confundus charm on a raven called Orpheus, but they couldn't answer the riddle.
I could like just listen to them all day. Wait, I know this magical animal. It's called... Never mind, I forgot. It was something like... Frizzles? Who are you talking about me? Wait, let me just wander around more. I can run, right? Okay, so I think... I've looked everywhere. A Niffler! So cute. A centaur.
You don't need to be frightened, little cat. Arthur's got you. It's all right.
Aww.
You don't need to be frightened, little cat. Arthur's got you.
I know that this right. It's Mimulus Mimbletonia, I think. Okay, let me just talk to you.
I can't quite reach.
Come on, he went that way.
Hope they can catch him. Big castle for a student to get lost in, let alone a cat.
Arthur.
I'm sure you'll find your way, all right? I mean, it can be a bit overwhelming at first. I still get lost sometimes. Welcome to Hufflepuff, by the way. Really glad to have you in our house. I'm Arthur.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Was that your cat?
No, one of the first years, I think. Don't have any pets of my own, unfortunately. My mother doesn't think too highly of them, especially magical ones.
Are your parents muggles? Shame, I think magical beasts are incredible.
I'm sorry to hear that. I think magical beasts are rather incredible.
Best thing about coming to Hogwarts. Nifflers, Glumbumbles, Bowtruckles. I thought they were only pictures in books before. Well, Dad did bring home a Puffskein once.
Puffskein.
Mom was furious.
Puffskins are so cute. They're
anyway,
like a poor fluffy
I better go
ball.
Make sure the first years caught that cat. Don't want them to be late on their first day.
Have you ever had a pet, Arthur?
No. My mother's a muggle, and as soon as the Puffskein that my dad brought home stuck its tongue up her nose, it went right back to the shop.
Nice meeting you, Arthur, and good luck finding that cat.
Thank you. Try not to get lost in the castle yourself.
Wait, let me... I forgot to turn this thing... Okay. He's looking for the cat. It's so funny. Fat Friar! Fat Friar! Fat Friar!
Good, isn't it?
I want to talk to Fat Friar. Oh, it's a celestial map. I thought it was a world map. A cupcake! Wait, did you just eat it at a two bite?
Isn't it?
It's crazy. There's another cake! Hufflepuff's dormitory is like full of stuff to eat. So funny. It's a tea! Okay. How do I sit? Who is she?
Oh, Uncle, this doesn't sound like you. Something's wrong. Oh, hello there.
Hi.
You're the new Hufflepuff, yes? I'm Adelaide.
Pleasure Adelaide. Adelaide is so cute.
Is everything all right?
Oh, yes. I'm just a bit distracted. Letter from my uncle.
Adelaide seems so to be so cute.
I've been hearing all sorts of rumors. Were you really nearly gobbled up by a dragon?
How did she know? Yes, I was.
That one is true. Not the typical start to a new school.
That's dreadful. Well, I'm glad you made it here alive. Well, anyway, I imagine you have lots to do. I hope you have a wonderful first day.
Aw, thank you. Is your uncle alright?
Are you sure everything is alright with your uncle?
Oh, yes. He travels for work, always busy. I'm sure he just wrote it in a rush. Nothing to worry about.
Hmm. Nice meeting you.
Thank you, Adelaide. Be seeing you.
Of course. And good luck.
Where's the cat? Look at him! Is there a cat under the couch? There is. Okay, so where's Lenora? There's an owl!
There you are.
Hey, Lenora. Oh, she's so cute.
She's awfully regal, isn't she? Is that your owl? I don't know whose she is. Likely one of the Hufflepuffs around here. Owls choose their own company anyway. Wait, you're the new fifth year. Quite the dramatic entrance you made. Can't imagine wanting to call attention to yourself, especially since everyone will be watching to see how much you already know.
I do have a lot to catch up
on. I am a bit concerned. I have a lot of catching up to do. Indeed. 4 years of schoolwork is a bit... being that far behind. I'd feel so... inadequate.
Yeah, right.
Of course, presumably, as a hard-working Hufflepuff, you'll prove yourself in no time. I'm hard-working too, as you might suspect. But sometimes I think I should have been a Ravenclaw. I've rather a searing wit. At least people have always told me so. I'm Lenora, by the way. Lenora Everly.
Lenora.
Well, mustn't keep you. You've such a lot to do.
You think you should have been in Ravenclaw?
Do you really think you should have been in Ravenclaw? Well, my brothers were. They both work in the ministry now. I suppose you could say that wit runs in the family. My aunt was a Gryffindor, though, and I've always had plenty in common with her. Determination, valor, daring. The old sorting hat was spoiled for choice with me.
Well,
it was
let's
nice
see about
meeting you, Lenora. Of course. Adieu.
Is the new Hufflepuff out of bed yet? Professor Weasley's waiting for them outside the common room.
Thanks for letting me know. Okay, I think I should go. Ah! Look at him, he's still like... a self-watering jug. Professor Weasley, I'm coming.
Hi there.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts.
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Make the most of it. You only have one first day at Hogwarts. Now, in light of your unique situation, joining us as a fifth year, you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind.
Mm-hmm.
Especially as you'll be expected to complete your OWLs at the end of the year.
OWLs?
Right!
Owls?
Owls! Yes. I totally forgot about the owls. Jeez, right!
Determine what type of career
it's like, kind of like SATs.
After much discussion with the headmaster and the Department of
no!
Magical Education at the Ministry, we've devised something extraordinary to ensure your success.
What is that? A book.
Here you are.
What?
What have you given to me?
It is a wizard's field guide.
Field guide.
It will help you to keep track of what you are learning so that you master all that's expected of a fifth year. You would be wise to take full advantage of this exceptionally valuable resource.
Thank you, Professor, but what do you mean it will keep track of what I'm learning?
Perhaps seeing it in action will answer any questions you may have. Walk with me, and we shall put it to the test.
Okay.
This way. You've been practicing. The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore.
Wizarding lore?
I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. Do keep up.
Lumos.
Simply cast Revelio on it, and we'll see what the guide says. Revelio.
House Elf Recipe Book? Rumored to contain some of Helga Hufflepuff's original creations, this book holds a collection of books. Students' favorite recipes over centuries. Oh, pickled dirigible plums? Oh, interesting. Field Guide Challenge. Oh, okay. Field guide. Oh, my wizarding level. Ooh, okay. Ah. Combat. So I have to like collect a field pages. Okay. Oh, there's a reward. Okay.
Clever, isn't it? Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle.
Okay, man.
Ah, good timing. Perfect opportunity to show you how to use flu flames to get around a bit quicker. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall.
Wait, there's a flu powder network in Hogwarts? Two main areas. The left side of the map is where students and professors live and includes the house, common rooms, and Great Hall. Okay. Great Hall. Ooh, in this view you can see the flu flames available in the region. Ah. Oh. Okay. The right side of the map. Academic points. Oh. Ooh. Oh.
And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall. You can get almost anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall. Always something happening here. It's the heart of the hive. Our King's Cross Station, so to speak. That should be all for now. You'll be expected to attend both Charms and Defense Against the Dark Arts classes today. And I'd like to be sure you get to Hogsmeade as soon as possible to replace the supplies you lost on the way here.
Okay, I know what a Hogsmeade is, and I know what a Defense Against the Dark Arts is, and I know about the Charm class, but I will ask anyway, because I like asking things.
You mentioned Hogsmeade, Professor.
Hogsmeade is the only all-wizarding village in Britain, and is home to an array of shops and pubs. You should be able to find all of the school supplies you require in Hogsmeade. You will also, I imagine, enjoy many a butterbeer there with friends in due course.
And Defense Against the Dark Arts?
Can you tell me more about the Defense Against the Dark Arts class?
Defense Against the Dark Arts, as the name implies, focuses on how to defend oneself against the evils that lurk beyond these walls. A mastery of Defense Against the Dark Arts is required for those who aspire to become aurors. Fortunately, we are lucky to have the ever-gifted Professor Hecate in charge of our students' education in that regard.
In Charms class.
What will I learn in Charms class?
Exactly what you might expect. Spells, charms, jinxes, all terribly useful. I think you will enjoy Professor Ronan. He's a clever and entertaining wizard, and a talented teacher.
Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
A lot to absorb on your first day, and you have much to learn. Happily, your professors have agreed to create additional assignments for you outside of class. You'll be up to speed in no time. Judging by your adept use of Revelio earlier, I'd say Professor Fig succeeded in at least showing you the basics.
He did, Professor.
He's been terribly vague as to the events preceding your arrival, specifically about what happened after that awful dragon attack. My suspicion is that there's more to the story than a search for belongings and an extended trip up to the castle.
We did take a bit of a detour on the way here. Ended up exploring some ruins and... I shouldn't say more.
Exploring ruins? Well... I presume Professor Fig.
Wait, I should have not tell her about it. I didn't understand the question so well.
Speak of the devil, Professor Fig. Your ears must have been burning.
Oh?
Yes. You seem to have provided our new fifth year with a solid foundation in the basics of spellcasting.
Ah, I'm afraid I can't take all the credit there, Professor. They've a rare aptitude for magic, it seems.
Well, I'm just glad you both arrived in one piece. Perfectly good boats and carriages to Hogwarts, and you chose to fly in the path of a dragon.
I wouldn't say I chose the dragon's path, Professor. Rather unfortunately, it would seem that it chose us.
Very well. Enough chit-chat. I need to get to class myself. Might I rely on you, Professor Fig, to explain the details of the field guide's map?
Of course.
Thank you. Good luck today, and remember to use your field guide. It will be invaluable to you, and invaluable to me, as I'll be using it to keep up to date on your progress.
Yes, Professor.
Come and find me in my classroom after you've attended both classes today, and I'll explain more about those assignments I mentioned. And we'll see if we can't get you to Hogsmeade for those supplies.
Wait, guys, I have to do something. I have to order my lunch. I'm ordering corn dogs right now.
It's good to see you, Professor.
And you.
I was hoping our paths would cross today, before you immersed yourself in studies. Did I hear you and Professor Weasley talking about exploring ruins?
Let's be honest.
She caught me off guard. I didn't tell her anything else about our travels here. I will say, I think she suspects we're not being entirely forthcoming.
Yes, well, Professor Weasley is a brilliant and astute witch. It was right to keep the details to yourself for now. We don't know where this path we've embarked upon will lead. It may require a bit more flexibility with your time than she would approve of. And she may feel obliged to share details with the headmaster that would be better left between us.
Understood, Professor.
Good. Now, as capable as you are, I believe the ability you possess obliges you to be well-trained. Happily, you have the benefit of an exceptionally skilled team of witches and wizards to guide you. Speaking of guides, and so that I may avoid another not-so-subtle reproof from Professor Weasley, why don't I show you the clever enchantment we included in the field guide's map? Unfold it and have a look.
Defense against the Dark Arts class and Charms class. I would go for Charms.
The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
Oh.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and a trip to Hogsmeade for supplies, including your own wand.
My own wand.
You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. He's an exceptional craftsman and a good friend. I shall reach out when I have more information about our mysterious locket. For now, focus on your classes and pay attention. More than your owls may hinge on the magic you are able to master within these walls.
Ooh, it tells me where to go. Let me just walk around a bit.
This cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Hello, Lenora. What are you looking at?
Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
Are there other empty paintings like this around the school?
Yes, a few. This entire place is somewhat of a riddle, to be honest. If I can work out the riddle of this one, I'll know what to do with all of them. As good a place as any to begin.
Have you gained any insights about the painting since you've been studying it?
I did discover that casting Lumos has an effect of some kind. But I'm not sure what to do next.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Avelio. Lumos. Spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby.
Okay. But I think I should go to my class or I'm too late. Wait. The quest has been started? Okay. Aren't you gonna be late?
This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Revelio.
Lumos. Let's get you back to your frame, little moth.
Professor Black.
I knew there was a connection. I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame.
It's gone! Wait, where's Lenora? She's up there. Okay. Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Lumos.
Lenora! I've solved. Wait, where is she? Oh, she's here.
Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out.
The moth! I should have seen that!
Collections. Cobalt regalia. I've got a cobalt regalia. I have so many outfits. Revelia page. And ooh. Okay, I've got some gears now. Let's go. I don't want to be more late for class. Courtyard. This is so like interesting. What the hell? The eyes are looking at me. I was gonna be like, ooh, stupefy. Bombarda, no way.
Professor Hecate!
Perhaps you'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces on your own time. I get new students every year, but I only have one Hebridean black skull. It was a token from the great poacher raid of 1878. No doubt you've heard of it. Now, you may be asking yourself how an old woman like me single-handedly took out the largest poacher ring in eastern Wales and lived to boast about it. Knowledge. To the wise, age matters very little. Today we will review a spell that has saved me from death at the hands of dark wizards more times than I care to remember. Levioso.
Levioso? A levitation charm?
Levioso! A surprised opponent is a weak opponent. Care to defend yourself, Master Pruitt? No? One thing I've learned as an unspeakable is the value of simplicity, especially in the heat of battle. Now, let's practice what we've just learned, starting with something small.
Levioso. What's the difference between Levioso and then Leviosa? Steady your wand with your mouse and guide it along the symbol's path to learn the spell. Press the corresponding input button prompt to accelerate your wand. What's the difference between Levioso and Wingardium Leviosa? I'm curious.
Now, let's try something a little larger. Let us begin with a basic cast. See how the dummy deflected your cast? This time, cast Levioso first, then the basic cast. Remember, a surprised opponent is a weak opponent, as Master Pruitt so artfully helped me demonstrate earlier.
Levioso!
Now, well done.
Mm-hmm.
Very good, but the best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two.
Huh?
Duelist, take your marks.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
Now, I want a fair duel, using only Levioso, basic cast, and Protego. You may begin.
This should be easy.
You're good.
How perceptive. Thank you.
Stupid tiger.
Okay, Sting. Good form.
I know. Stupid. This can't be.
Didn't she say that she only used Levioso? Ooh.
I do enjoy life and you.
Not bad for a beginner. You give as good as you get.
He is a Slytherin. Haha, in your face.
I put you on the spot, and you rose to the challenge. Points to Hufflepuff.
Thank you, Professor Hecate. Glad to have the opportunity to practice.
If what I've seen today is any indication, we can expect great things from you. I demand excellence from my students. They are capable of achieving it, and they must achieve it. A classroom duel is one thing, but battling dark wizards, or as ever more likely, goblins, is a different kettle of Grindelows entirely.
Understood, Professor.
So, I'd advise you to keep practicing whenever you can. Perhaps Mr. Sallow will have some ideas for you. Again, well done today. I shall reach out soon with additional assignments. All right. That's enough spectacle for one day. Class is dismissed.
Nice work.
I'd hate to face Professor Hecate in a duel.
Wait, there's like a vault?
Rebellion.
What is that? Okay, let me just talk to Sebastian first.
I enjoyed that.
Well, that duel was quite something. Everyone will be talking about it.
It was certainly good practice.
Practice? It felt more like I was dueling an expert. Sebastian Sallow, by the way. Didn't expect a new student to be so deft with a wand. Then again, perhaps this wasn't your first duel.
I've dueled enough. Consider yourself lucky I held back.
Fair enough. You owe me an honest duel when you aren't. You know, you might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
Exclusive and unsanctioned. Count me in.
Excellent. Knew I was right about you. If you want to get the most out of your time at Hogwarts, you're going to need to break the rules now and then.
True, very true.
Whether it's joining a secret dueling club, or sneaking into the restricted section of the library, you just have to be clever enough not to get caught.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. Pleasure chatting with you. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Perhaps somewhere unsanctioned? We'll see if your performance today was sheer luck or actual skill. Look for Luke and Brattleby near the clock tower entrance. If you're interested.
Luke and Brattle? What?
Until next time.
Oh, the challenges menu. Wait. Yeah. Wait, I wanna like know what this vault is. What should I do to get that thing? Or maybe it's like outside. Maybe like, I don't know. I'll just go. What's my next class? Well, I can like communicate with this baby. Oh, so cute. Wait, should I go? Ah,
Professor Ronan tends to go on a bit. I sometimes have to remind him to finish the lesson.
Some of us don't necessarily want him to get back to the lesson. I spent hours.
Let's begin.
Here. Behind you. There is an open seat here.
Thank you.
Hello, I am Nettie. So you are the new student. Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of charms. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work, but I am confident that we will take hold with a passion and rigor requisite of such a challenge. Right, now, everyone, please open your textbooks to page 517. But before we begin, can anyone here tell me the difference between the incantations of the color change and growth charms? Anyone? Anyone? Hmm? I am afraid it is too late to study now. My, the summer months must have really taken a toll on you all. By the looks of it, you all spent your holidays practicing Obliviate on one another.
No one?
Even remember how to perform a basic summoning charm. Well, it seems that we are in dire need of review. Everyone get into pairs and take positions on opposite sides of the classroom. Now let's put those textbooks to use as the blunt objects you so believe they are, and take turns summoning them out of one another's hands. Only one book will be needed per partnership, Miss Dale. Thank you. Get into place now.
Akio! Okay, let's go. Akio, book!
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone.
Nati, Onai.
Well, as you all seem to have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day, I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me.
We're going aside? Okay. That's a bit random. But I like professors going outside.
I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the Quidditch players amongst us would agree, So, what better than a bit of sport to put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right?
He's building a freaking stage.
So why don't we have our newest student start us off? Very simply, cast Akio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm at the last possible moment. Now, think of this like gobstones, if you will. But instead of throwing the marbles out, you are summoning them toward you.
It's gobstone.
The trick is to pull the sphere as far... Splendid! Not to worry. Excellent control there.
Ooh.
That's it! Happens to the best of us. Very good. Points to Hufflepuff.
Yay!
But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge? Come on up. You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Lisa.
There we go.
It's really like a gobstone. Yay! hand.
Quite impressive.
Aha.
Let us make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'll say.
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
Be sharp.
Oops.
Watch this. Well done.
Yay, I won. I was planning to like drop her ball, but failed.
Very good, both of you. Well done.
Thank you.
Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Good game back there. I must admit, I think I underestimated you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Accio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier, I promise.
She's also like transferred.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived. I transferred here from Ouagadou just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world at a new school in a new country.
Must be rough for her.
This may seem an odd question, but is magic the same there as it is here?
Mostly, yes. But I did have to learn how to use a wand when I arrived here. Hardly anyone at Ouagadou uses one.
Ouagadou.
You can cast spells without a wand.
Oh, yes. I find wandless magic to be much more instinctive. Not to mention quite convenient if one is without their wand. I must admit, however, that I am growing quite fond of using a wand. It seems very dramatic.
Is Ouagadou a castle like Hogwarts?
Its address is Mountains of the Moon. It is not so much a castle as a beautiful edifice carved out of the mountainside.
It's so cool.
I remember the first time I saw it, the mist was so thick I could hardly make out anything at all. And then it just materialized before me, this enormous school that seemed to be floating in midair.
Is Ouagadou much bigger than Hogwarts?
Ouagadou School of Magic is the largest wizarding school in the world.
Ooh.
So yes, bigger than Hogwarts. But it never seemed intimidating or overwhelming to me. It always felt like home.
Mm.
It's nice to learn about another wizarding school.
Thank you for asking. I do miss Ouagadou, but I am glad to be here at Hogwarts. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you.
Better not keep him waiting. Until next time.
Bye. It's nice talking with her.
You can use
I think she's probably like a African.
Well, you'd be using it on clothing, to be precise, Sebastian. You know it won't work on humans.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? You did well, managing to best as gifted a student as Miss Onai.
Thank you, Professor. I enjoyed the match.
Miss Onai is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment.
Special assignment for you. Okay. My quest is complete.
Hello there. You're the new student, aren't you?
Yeah.
Hello. You wanted to speak to me.
Samantha Dale. I've been eager to meet you. You're the student everyone's been whispering about. Hope your first day's going well. You certainly seem to hold your own in charms.
I've been fortunate. Beginner's luck.
My brother William would tell you not to be so humble and to trust your abilities. Then again, he tends to be overconfident in his. Well, better see to my charms homework. I'm afraid I can't count on beginner's luck to impress Professor Onan.
Ravenia.
There's also a chest. Wait.
And then the
werewolves, where were you? In the Goblin Rebellion of 1652.
How do I like?
The Minister for Magic was Albert Boot.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, what fun! I won't say.
Is it Peeves? Okay, I knew it was Peeves.
I'm not
telling lies. What is this? Peeves. It was Albert Boot.
No, it wasn't. It was Basil Flat.
Ooh, fight, fight! It's a bold attack. Was the Minister a Boot or the Minister a Flat?
Stop it, Peeves, you'll get us in trouble.
In trouble you will be.
What does this mean?
She says it's a boot and he says it's a
Ooh, it's a puzzle.
Enough. You'll get us all detention.
It's a two.
And you're both wrong anyway. It was Hephaestus Gore.
It wasn't Boot and it wasn't Flack, but you're all in trouble with Professor Black.
Is it like a two? Okay, so the question mark is supposed to be two, I guess. And then there's double question mark. It's gonna be four. And four, four, 12. I think the unicorn is four, I guess. So. Four, three, two, one. We should find the three-headed snake. Wait. Maybe I'm wrong. Ah! Okay, now I get it. Wait. So... So let's say it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Unicorn can't be 9 because if it's 9, it's more than 12. So unicorn is 2, which means double question mark is 6, which means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a fire crab. So this should be a fire crab. Wait. That's not a fire crab. What is this? I don't know. Whatever. Then this is gonna be two, so this is gonna be a unicorn. No, it's not. What the heck? Aww. Wait, what if it starts with zero? Like, 0 to 9. Then it's gonna be this. 2. And, so it's 0, 1, it's 5, it's supposed to be 7, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this little thingy. This. Let's try. I don't want to change this. Wait. No. This is supposed to be this. Let me try out. Yes, I was right! Yay! Let's check out. It's a sestral. Revelio. Ooh, there's a chest. It's like a whole ancestral room. Ooh. Yay, I got it right. It's locked. Neasel, I think. I think these are called Neasels. Is it math? Yeah, it was kind of math. Wait, so where should we be going? I'm not tracking anything? Ooh, quests! Okay, Weasley, after class. I'm tracking that. And collections. I found. What is this? Giant purple toad statue? Okay. Oh, I can, like. Ooh. I can actually like use the room of requirement. Wait, let me see where I should go. Run. Or can I use like the flu? Work? Wait, not this. M. Ah. Okay, so. Ah, there's no food network. Okay, let me just find it out along the way. Paper birds flying. There's another moth. Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Where is this? Maybe I should take a screenshot. Yeah. Ooh, blue flame. Think I should like try lighting up as many blue flames as possible. Okay, now another blue flame is at on downstairs. Okay. Revelio. Ooh, I knew it. Field God Page. All Gurei skeleton. This is a skeleton of an Irish phoenix or Ogre. It was on the movies, guys, right? The Fantastic Beasts movie. An intensely shy bird who can forecast the coming of rain, yes, and whose mournful cry was once believed to foretell death.
Rebellion.
Wait, there was food network upstairs. Ah. I go this way.
Ravenia.
Ooh. How do I open this? What the heck?
Revelio.
I'm like using Revelios like everywhere. It's locked. What are they doing?
Scoundrel.
It's an howler.
Revelio. St. Mungo's to get his horns removed, and it's taken the house elf a week to unstick that screaming portrait. A week! You will behave, or so help me, Merlin. I will bring you straight back home.
Ooh. Training. It's not an easel or a cat. I don't know. Wait, let me just... Yeah, move. What time is it? It's a bit late, I think. Aw, I wanted to get my wand, but I was too distracted. I think I should stop my journey here today because I have to eat my lunch, guys. It was nice! I finally tried this game. I'm so happy that I finally tried this game. How do I save here? Save game. Okay. Okay. Woo. Wait. Why am I there? Okay. It was nice. and fun. Oh, now I get it. Okay. 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 This is... There was just a bit of adjustments right there. Sorry for the inconvenience. Okay, let me just change back to my normal clothes. It was fun. I'll be playing this for a while now, so hopefully I'll see you guys next week, because I won't be able to stream tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye. Bye. I should stay? No, I gotta go now. I'm sorry. Bye, guys.